So I said I was going to start redoing these videos again, and life hasn't quite worked towards the direction that allows me to do that. But now, I believe I'll be able to do several per week on a fairly consistent basis. I've changed jobs. I took a job previously that was really low stress, gave me some activity to get some exercise, and left me hours that I thought would leave me the time to go do the things that were important in my life during the daytime hours. But unfortunately, that didn't work out. I was working graveyard, and ultimately, over 6 months, I just became more and more exhausted, so that eventually, all I did was on the weekends was recover enough energy that I could go back to work on the Monday. And I didn't have time to do anything. Clean up stuff, make meals, etc. I was just perpetually exhausted. So I've left that. I've taken a entry-level job with the provincial government, Ministry of Children and Families, and the new expansion of the child care operating funding that the government has announced and is about to implement. So I'm hoping this will give me, I'm already only a few days in. I did have a week off between that I'd planned. I'm already feeling a lot more energy. I'm sleeping better. And with that, I can start doing these again. And I know how much they helped me last time. It makes me reflect. To be able to speak in a minute or two, or 3 or 4 minutes at most, about what's going on in my head, it means I have to spend a lot of time reflecting. And it's not just, you know, oh, I'll just dash it off. I spend hours thinking about what's going on. And that self-reflection I'm finding is the best way for me to deal with the depression, to work on the depression, to figure out how to live with this depression and not have it overwhelm me. And I thought previously, I'd, you know, as of May 2017, I thought I'd done more than enough, that I was good, I was fine, or whenever it was last year, and that I didn't need to do any more. But no, this works for me in the way that nothing else does. Anyway, you'll be seeing more on a regular basis. Thanks. Bye.